I was born in East LA, man. I was born in East LA.
Read my lips, El Figo. Where were you born?
I was born in East LA, man.
Cheech Marin may have been born in East LA, but he might not be living there much longer. The new hit comedy film is now on video cassette.
Excuse me, any people seeing a red-headed girl in a green dress?
Please, after work, go pick up your cousin, Javier.
Who's Javier?
He's your cousin, dummy.
Cheech's only problem is being in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Where's your green card?
I don't got a green card, man.
Get your hands off
your go.
I'm an American! I'm with the Belmont High, you idiots!
There's a phone booth right outside the door. In Mexico, where you belong, Rudy Doo or Loopy Loo, whatever your name is.
Hey, look, I want to see your superior officer right now, man. I know my rights.
Come and get this guy.
I'm an American citizen, you idiot.
Oscar, listen. This is Rudy, man. I'm in Mexico. I've been deported. I need you to go to my house, get my wallet.
Oh, you want Oscar? Well, I'm not home right now. But you can leave a message when you hear the beep. Sucker.
Mister, do you got 50 cents, please? Go on. Get out of here.
Give me 50 cents or I'll cut your heart out!
You just place your order, I'll get you across the border.
Green card, okay. You're now Fernando Valenzuela. You had 21 wins last year. All right.
Getting back home is going to be a lot tougher than he ever imagined.
I was